can be taken, samples of the water in which the ship is floating are needed. In many ports, the water density varies with depth, with higher density layers at greater depths. Also, in tidal rivers there can be different layers, depending on the state of the tide. So there is a need to be able to take water samples from various depths. This is done using a seawater sampler. Usually three samples, from various depths, at different locations along the ship, will be taken. There are various types of seawater sampler for this purpose, but the most common is a metal tube closed at each end with a threaded cap. The top cap has small holes in it. When the sampler is lowered slowly down to about the deepest draft, and then recovered, an average water sample is obtained. An alternative is a metal bottle with a stopper, which can be opened by a line when the desired water depth has been reached. Once opened, the sampler fills with water from the chosen depth and can be recovered for measurement.